Float data types in Python. Floats are one of the basic data types in Python programming language. Like the integer data types we see in the previous video, float data types are also numbers. However, floats have a decimal point, so any number, it may be negative or positive, having a decimal point is a float data type in Python programming language. For checking it, we can open and see in PyCharm. Now I am in PyCharm and I create a variable x and I give the negative number like -1.0, like this. X equals -1.0, and I check it by using the Python type function. For that, I write print type and I will pass my variable x. And when I run this Python file, as you see, it says float. So any negative number having a decimal point is a float data type. And also I create another variable which contains a positive number with a decimal point. For that I write the second variable y equals 1.0. And I will check the data types of this variable. So print type and I will pass y. And when I run this program, it also a float data type like the previous one. Generally, any positive or negative number having a decimal point is a float data type in Python programming language. Okay, I think you get some concept about float data type. This is all about this video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks again.